Jason Marsden here, back with another video with
Rodman and his bros.
And today we're doing the What's Inside the Box challenge.
When we will be reaching inside, my sister's here recording for us. We reach inside, and she puts something into. We reach inside, we have to guess it. And if we get it right, we get a point. If we don't get a point. And at the end, we do this challenge. Whoever gets the least amount of points loses, and they have to do what the other person says. You know?
All right. So. Now we'll start it, Alex.
Guys, we're gonna reach inside and see what it is.
Cheater!
How?
Cheater! You looked at it.
I did not look at
it. What is this?
I can't. Wait. It's not squishy.
What is that? Is that for
breeze? That's freaking sunblock.
That's sunscreen.
I can smell it from right here.
Yeah.
I guess we both did it.
Oh no.
Hey guys, we got it. Guess what this is?
Oh crap.
It feels cold. I can feel it. It's sugary, isn't it?
I'm feeling like this is like.
It might be.
Ketchup.
Yeah.
It is?
Yeah, dude, you got a point.
It's ice cream scooper! Yes, I knew it! I love ice cream! That's
mayo.
No, peanut butter!
Colton got a point.
Yeah. Hey guys, so I'm winning by 1 point, 3-2, so let's try it. Ooh, I know this. I know it. Slim Jim.
Is it
Big Turkey?
Yeah.
I was about to say that.
I love the dub. Nom, 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 nom. Sponge?
That is straight up sponge.
Oh, did you
really? No. Egg.
Yeah.
Let's see.
That's no egg.
Yep.
JJ! Yeah.
Okay, yes! He guessed it popcorn, so it's 6-4 right now. I'm still winning. Okay, guess what this is? Syrup!
No.
Mustard?
Dawn.
No.
Mayo.
No.
Is it liquid?
Yeah, it's not food.
It's not food?
No.
Soap. Liquid
no.
Soap. Glue!
No.
It's glue. I don't have slime.
It makes your skin softer.
Lotion!
Yeah.
I got it first.
No, you both got it.
More liquid?
No.
What? I got it! Bleach! Sharp! Chocolate syrup! I know this handle!
Yeah.
Dang it. I need some of that. I'll
pour some in your mouth.
Oh, I thought you said you didn't like this.
I do.
You said that!
Okay, but I learned to like it.
What is wrong with you people?
So guys, we each picked two of each objects that we're gonna do and see if the other one can get the point. This is my object right here. Very easy. Let me see if you can get it.
So if I guess these two,
you get two extra points.
I get a chance of winning. But if he guesses them two, then.
You get 10 seconds.
10 seconds?
No, 20 seconds. 20, 19, 18, 17,
paper.
16, 12, no, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10.
It doesn't smell like
anything. Okay, pause. I'll give you a hint. It is used to cover. Yeah.
Yes! You helped him.
Hey guys, I already did win. Oh, wait.
Right?
You guys, I already did win, but I'm still gonna do this one.
Alright, give me the ball.
Yeah, that was the last one. What is this? A shirt?
No!
Pants!
It's not it.
No!
A towel!
No!
A napkin from the kitchen.
No.
What was it?
That's not the item!
It's not the item!
There was something sitting on top of it.
Fidget spinner.
Yeah.
That was easy. Guys, this is my object again. Let's see if you can guess. It's like really hard. 20.
Floss.
19.
Yeah.
Floss! Floss! Yes!
Guys, let's guess what it is. Beach ball.
That's what she said.
Yeah!
Dang it. All right.
Hey, guys. Since I won, I have to tell JJ to do something. So once I come up with that, I'll show you that clip and we'll send it out to you guys. See you guys when that happens. So guys, we established that JJ hates ketchup. So we're gonna make him drink this entire bowl of ketchup with a spoon. We're being nice and we gave him the water so he doesn't throw up.
I'm just gonna do a spoonful.
No. You have to do more. You have to eat the whole entire thing.
Nope.
I'll do it, I'm not afraid to.
3, 2.
You have to eat at least 3 spoons.
No!
Yeah, he's scared, guys. Are you scared? 3 spoonfuls.
What about that? I could just do that.
Yeah, 2 of those.
2 of those?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah!
Not that bad. Need one more bite. Bring the
choo-choo
train.
Shut up. I can't.
You didn't even eat it.
I can't. What? How am I supposed to eat it?
You have to eat that. Eat that much. You have to eat it. You cannot spit it out.
I can't do that. Shut up.
Eat it. Eat it! You have water right there. You can swallow down with it.
Oh. I'm not doing that. Disgusting.
Well, at least you did it. Catch me outside. How about that? Hey guys, what's going on? We're gonna end it here. Hope you guys like today's video. Nice shot. JJ is still trying to be okay from the ketchup mess, which he. But anyways. We're gonna end it out here. Hope you guys see you later. Don't forget to yee.